everybody, second video, after you cook the instant noodles, you with the salt. Leave it here, and I'm gonna cook the And this is a scissor. Obviously, it's too much oil. So what you do is use a piece of a napkin. Use a piece of napkin and soak it back up. See? And with flour. And starch, you can make some soup. On this side, you can cook some kind of soup or broth from this, because you might not want to waste the salt. And then turn off. Slam it. Slam it. Not if you're a lady. And then I'll put this aside. and just let it sit. This is basically salt and water, right? You go on and add some sugar, one scoop. Some broth powder. Mix this. One moment. I'm wearing gloves. And then you can heat this up, right? And then use cornstarch water. You see how thick it is? And then it can thicken into a paste. And you can add some flour. Later on, you can see some of these. Don't worry about it. It'll have this. So it's still rolling tape at 9 something. I'm gonna go ahead and put more starch into the mixer cup. This is too much already. And with the water running for 1 minute or 30 seconds, depending on your septic tanks at your city planning hubs. Add a little bit more. And it thickens. You can add milk, but not today. I had too much milk already. So you see how thick it is? It's not just water. If it is water, it looks like this. But this is really thick now. And don't worry about these. If you are not, if you keep mixing in the beginning, when you're putting the starch water in, then it wouldn't bubble up like that. And then let's start cooking this. Turn this off. And prepare a strainer. Put the veggie on top and just let it sit. And this side, really low flame. And then this is the trick. And then it'll be softer again, you see? Another way to do that is to have a splash, something like that. And according to Chinese taste, you can add some tea. And you have more focus and during your studies, focus and concentration level, I guess. It's not really only Chinese. I mean, you know the English had that Boston event, you know, the tea party. And scoop this up. And then turn off the stove. And then with the sauce here, and just put it on top. That's how thick it is. Of course, I have a spoon. And here it is. This is some kind of oriental style pasta for your likings. Is that okay for everybody? And there can be a hot sauce. Or this kind of hot sauce, or the other oriental hot sauce. All right, hope you enjoy. There it is. All right, 多谢, 谢谢, goodbye, 阿里嘎多, 감사합니다.